So, what do we think of that, huh? Hi, everybody. Can you believe it? The day is upon us. Our debut as a VTuber is upon us, officially. Holy crap. I'm scared, but I'm okay. Don't worry. Everything is fine. I'm not suffering. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, God. So, I'll let everyone know. I set up that little teaser at the beginning in 30 minutes because they only had 30 minutes to do it. And I'm not kidding when I say that. I only had 30 minutes to put that together because the stream was starting like in 30 minutes. So I had just that much time to put it all together and then put the stream together because I forgot to do it before, like the day before, or at least a week before. I completely forgot. So I put it together in 30 minutes, set it up, and then started. Yeah. That was chaos. Oh, God. Alright. Well, I feel like I'm gonna start just, like, further delaying everything if I just keep talking while I'm on the starting soon screen, so yeah. Let me just really quickly invite a friend. I'm gonna Wait. There we go. Hey! There we go. It's lit. Alright. Here we go. Is everybody ready? We've been kinda teasing towards how this would go and what this model is. We've been kind of teasing it for a little bit. I don't know if anyone actually managed to pick up on it, but yeah. All right, I'm scared. I really don't want this to break the second I do this. Okay, I'm gonna check this really quick. Just give me 1 second. I'm checking to make sure that this is actually working. Yep, okay, it's working. Okay. Is everybody ready? We reveal in 3, 2, 1. Hello. Look at this. It's my little friend. Mini me. It's mini me. Oh God, my eyes, they're weird. It's slow, it's laggy. Oh God. I had a feeling. It's okay. I can forgive myself just this once. But I'm just gonna put the other screen to the side. Okay, never mind, no, not. I didn't think that was gonna happen. What was that? Okay, I just stretched out. Did you guys see that? What the hell? Oh, God. My eye. It's so bad. What is wrong with my eye? I'm dying. I'm actually dying. Oh, my God. This is bad. It's okay. Okay. I'll be okay. I think I'll survive, right? I should be able to survive. Maybe. I don't know. This is crazy. Dealing with this is crazy. What am I doing? I'll get over it someday. that I don't want to, like, I don't want to, like, be all, like, prepared for stream and stuff, and then actually start the stream, and then have something just break completely out of the blue, and just have me freaking out, like, oh, I gotta get a fix it! Like, I don't want to do that, you know? Like, that's just gonna, that's just bad, you know? Bad for business. But, yeah. I need to get a desktop. You know, that's my thing. I want a desktop. Because I would like to not have lag. They have straps on? That's a great question. That is actually a really good question. I don't know. I gotta figure that out. I don't know. Looks cool. Looks very cool. At least in my eyes, but I don't know. Does it look good? Maybe. Oh god. My eye. What is wrong with my eye? Help me. Oh god, I can wink. I don't like that. That's freaky. I'm just gonna stay here. I'm gonna stay like this. Well, we do everything. I don't know. Ugh. Oh my god. Wait. Royalty fucked me over. I looked so mad for a second. What the hell? Oh, what the f- oh. Wait. Okay. I think we're good, right? Yeah. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. Really quick. As much as we love the little guy, it's time to say goodbye, because he's been replaced with something better. So, little chibi man. Also, I want to get that. What is that under your neck? I don't know. I have no idea. I guess it's just kind of cool. Alright. I'm sorry, my friend. You must go. Goodbye. There he is. There he goes. He's gone. Never to be seen again. Never, ever, ever again. He is gone. He is just gone. Alright. So, what do we want to do today? I think we should celebrate. Today I'm 19. I turned 19 today. That is weird. I don't want to be 19. But at the same time, I want to be, more than anything. 18 was rough. Like, it was rough. I'll admit it. We had a rough run as 18, but you know what? I'm okay. Now that we're 19, it should be better. Maybe. I had to close my eyes for a second. Oh, God. God. I hate what it does with my eye. It makes me look like I'm, like, high or something. Like, wait. Can I fix it? Nah. That's okay. Those breasts of your pecs, you... Why not both? Right? Maybe? No? I'm kidding. I don't know. I don't know what it is. It's just it's the outline of the shirt. It's nothing. It's just the outline of the shirt. I could prove it to you, Jake. I will prove that to you off stream. I promise. It's just the outline. It's just the shadow of the shirt. Hair is clipping too. Yes, it is. I know. That I do not have a fix for. I don't have a fix for it, but it's okay. Oh! I forgot. Oh, now my hair is clipping through my... Eh. There we go. I gotta post. I gotta make the tweet, boys. Twitch.tv. Oh, .tv / Kryptyk official. There you go. Okay. So, let's see. I wonder. Oh. What's this? I'm scared. Ah, boo. I just went through like a million emotions and I don't know why. I'm scared. No, I don't want that to happen ever again. My... My avatar just went through like a million different reactions. I don't know. I have no idea why. What just happened? Okay, that's not freaky at all. Oh. Okay. Why my hair? Hair. Oh. There we go. I wanted to make sure it didn't happen again. Okay. Let me see. Alright, chat. What do we want to do? There's a series of things we could do today. A large series of things. Let me see. I want YouTube. Whammy, hi! Welcome! Why don't I what? Delamicra. Oh my god. I will. Not now though, but I will. I promise. I will. We will play Minecraft, Lammy. I promise. We also have to keep an open mind and be ready to play Roblox with the lady. Since we play Roblox. Get Minecraft. No. Ugh. I will. I promise. So holding you to the... I know you are. I know you are. It sounds like a you thing. It sounds like something you would do. Jake's got the... No! No, he doesn't. He doesn't know what he's talking about. Trust me. He has no idea what he's talking about. Oh. Here, I'm gonna pause the... Pause the music, we're gonna go to YouTube. Join the Minecraft cult? I'm already part of it. I just don't have the... Oh, why? Oh, look at that lag. That is sad. Yeah, that's really sad. Darn. Yeah, the stream might not look as good as I want it to, but... Let me look on my phone. It's kind of buggy when I look at it. That is sad. What'd you have for dinner? Jake? You know very well what I had because you were with me. Why don't you tell me what you had for dinner? My eye is drooping. I want fix that at some point. You look good on Twitch? Thank you. Okay. Oh! I know. Here we go, hold up. Wait. Wait, there's something I want y'all to... Wait, this isn't the right... Aw, that's not the right, Oh, that's not the right stream. Aww, I thought it was. That is unfortunate. You want us to hear the fiddlestick, Sophie, right? No! No, 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 no. It was Liquid Jake? Oh, God. Luigi's Mansion, huh? Because I was just at a Smash tournament on Friday, and I was one of the, and I was the first person on the VOD, and I wanted to show you guys, but I guess I can't. Well, actually, you know what? No, that's a problem. I can't do that because, you know, VTuber things. I can't show my face because of VTuber things. Let me see your face. No. Lammy, don't you lie. Don't you lie. You've seen my face. You have seen my face. You remember. I know you do. No, you've seen it. You've seen my face. You have seen my face. Memory sucks anyway. You just gotta scroll way back. So we send another. No. You wanna watch Gamers Rage? You wanna watch memes? Reaction stream? Oh, Stephen He. Can you show this picture to the stream? What picture? What are you about to text me? I'm scared. You can send it to on Discord? Okay. I have a very bad feeling. Just letting you know. I don't know if I should trust you. I might not be able to. Who knows? Not me. Okay. Let's see. What'd she send me? What is this? Oh! I'm not showing that. Not funny. Sorry. Sir Lightweight must have had one too many drinks. For your record, I have had none. I am perfectly fine. Okay, here we go. Let's get this. I'm nuking your house. Good luck. Here we go, boys. You laugh, you choose violence. Let's go.
Huh? Huh?
Bro, your car is so complicated, like, what does this even do?
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
I'm not you, you're me. Wait, what is this?
Tal vez deba descansar un minuto, dormir un poco.
Can I get a refill?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Why?
Hey, pal, you just blowing from stupid town?
Among us! Look at this devious ASF walk. He's so devious. He's a
Oh, yeah! Hey, yeah!
The best kind of prize is a surprise.
Alright. I gotta fix this. Oh, well, I didn't fix it. Okay.
The jack-o'-lantern. The chocolate ice.
Jake, you're doing that to your computer. I don't care what you say.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
What the dog doing?
Oh, what in God's name? What? Oh, happy I birthday. Felt that.
Ah, happy birthday. Birthday fart.
I don't think I wanted that for my birthday.
Do y'all sell crab legs?
No.
What about lamb chops?
Sir, the menu is right in front of you.
Oh, no, I'm in the wrong spot then. Never mind.
Director Lance Barrow, producer, happened to catch this just as the anthem ended with Moreno on the Denver sideline.
First and 10, Kansas City from the Chiefs 14-yard line.
Chocolate is fun for a treat,
yeah, right.
But vegetables are the cornerstone.
Rah! And are very important. Hi, Juju.
You need to make sure you eat at least 5 a day. Delicious. If you were talking while you were eating, then where did the...
Hi, Alan.
This is called what?
That's just avocado toast.
Okay, but he poses a really good question.
And this is called what?
Veggie scramble.
And what is this?
Those are pickled banana peppers.
And what is this?
Veggie.
And perhaps what is this?
Water.
When black people in the theater.
What's not?
Oh, come on. Really? Mute that shit. I'm getting an ad blocker, boys. Wait, what is this?
My name is Squidward, and I hate my life. Nothing ever changes. I'm thinking of killing myself. But before I kill myself, I want to kill the people I hate.
I think we just found the game that we need to get. I'm not even kidding. I actually might get that and play it on stream at some point. I don't know. Oh boy. Oh my God. That is so... Oh. Oh my God. Stop. Oh.
Why do some straight guys so bloody pressed when a gay guy hits on them?
If I shoot you, you're in the clan. Sorry, you didn't make it.
Wow.
This is a prop foam rubber cinder block. That way we can smack an actor with it and it won't kill him. But if it did kill him, I'd still get off scot-free.
How would you do that, Scott?
Because there'd be no concrete evidence.
Okay, that was kind of good. Kind of.
I don't have time for this. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, you gotta really...
I really had a chance on that one. Though.
Yeah, you gotta... I feel like I'm out of Dave and Buster's. You gotta chill that thing out. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, that is going...
Holy...
Yeah, I mean...
This thing...
This guy is...
This thing's working harder than the Energizer button. This thing, ding, 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 ding.
We are getting banged by the second. This is crazy. There's no way you didn't rig this fucking thing. Look at this thing. I should be in a Hummer right now. For the love of God, that is moving.
We're in the wrong business.
Talk about a couple guys just getting absolutely banged tonight.
Just my bar tab was
just
tonight,
totally banged.
Bar tab was
oh boy,
they
did
really
they
banged.
They really, really ran this one up.
Oh my god, that is so much down the drain. Oh, what in God's name? What are those? They look good. Wait. What is that? Burgers? Okay. This is nightmare fuel, actually. Okay. Is that Ryan Gosling? Is that a stupid question? Oh, please don't be. Please don't let that be a stupid question. Kryptyk, please play DMC5. Honestly, I might. I might. You will never know until I do, though. Okay. You have your dunk. But. Mute. Trailer starts now. Something that I desperately do not care about. So, shut up. Thank you. What just happened? What?
Stop saying I have a Roblox haircut. I do not have a Roblox haircut. Wait, green,
yeah. Yes, you do. Oh.
In the morning.
You're really walking around like...
dog in the hood today, boy. That shit 5-0. Okay. What the f? What the f? What?
Oh, my eyes rolled into the back of my head. That had to be the scariest face I think I've ever seen myself make. Whoopsies. Me.
Where you going, girl? Girl. Where you going, girl?
Yep.
What was that?
Condoms. It doesn't seem average.
Hey, my boy about to get jiggy.
I'm set to have me.
My boy about to get jiggy.
Yeah. Dude. Get out of therapy. I get that they're like helping you or something, but you're in there too much, man. Talk to your friends. We're your friends. You're just paying too much, man.
What kind of car is that?
Don't y'all want to be my friend?
It's a Google car, guys. In all of its glory. He is not having it.
Today is your birthday. Don't cry.
Yes, it is.
Happy birthday. Today is your birthday. Don't cry. Have fun. Happy birthday. And if you have no cake, hot dog.
I said no pickles.
Pardon me?
It's okay, they can just do
I
that.
I said no pickles.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I said no pickles.
Just look at this goofy RPC, bro. Nah, that's crazy.
It's everything all in one. And he's down. What? Why would you do that?
Did you get that thing oiled down?
Oiled down?
Yeah, did you get it oiled up?
Oiled up. You talking about the oil change?
Yeah.
So why don't you just say that? I mean, what the f***? Every time I come over here, you always gotta take me through this homosexual rigmarole, man. With your terminology, man. What the f*** is wrong with you, man? Man, just come on, man. Finish cutting my hair. I can get the fuck up out of here, man. Come on, cuz.
I got you. So I'm at the end now. You want me to get you from the back?
Get me from the back. See, this is the f*** I'm talking about. Man, take this motherfucking cape off. Get me from the back? You talking about taping me?
Have you ever seen anything like this? How interesting. Just look at that. That's odd. I couldn't even venture a guess.
I don't like it.
Ah.
My dreams too, buddy. A wild ice will speed in its natural habitat.
What's with all the overlays? Videos under On Site by Kanye West. 95% of them are time-lapse trail cam videos of bears.
Boy, your ass dressed like you just came from a secret interview at Family Dollar and didn't get the job. Jamaican chess champion looking ass, boy. Yugoslavian hostage negotiator looking ass, boy. Jehovah Witness that didn't make the congregation looking ass, boy. Your ass are like the weekend on the weekday, stupid ass, boy. And what the fuck are those on your feet there? Your ass got on some What Would Jesus Do 17s. Moses parted the Red Sea in them sandals, boy. They caught your ass stepping on sensitive dragonflies in the corner in them sandals, boy. And baby, boy. Your ass are like Bob Marley adopted but never claimed sensitive nephew, your stupid ass, boy, baby boy. And them pants fat as hell, your ass got on some Disco Inferno bell bottoms, boy. They caught your ass hiding 2 liter pops in them
Bruh, he's just trying to be a doggo.
Holly.
Be a cute Holly. Doggo, though.
Holly. Yeah. Holly. Mm-hmm. Holly, my kid. As if.
Literally, he just like fucking looked out of my cat, dude. I don't understand a word of this. And I'm pretty sure this is copyrighted music, too. Which is why it's quiet. My God, what is wrong with my eyes still? Oh boy. All right, take a break from that for a second. Because I want to make sure really quick, did anyone miss the, did anybody miss the teasers that people saw at the beginning of the stream? Did anybody miss that? Because I can run it back right now and I can replay it for everyone. Because we have two very big teasers that played at the beginning of the stream, and I want to make sure that people get to see it. So yeah. Did anybody miss that? Or was everyone already here? Because I can run it back. So please do tell if you missed it, because I will run it back. I will gladly run it back. We also probably use some music while we wait. That'd be kind of nice, wouldn't it? Because there's two other things that I want to do while I'm here today. Because three songs premiered today. And are now on streaming services. So I kind of want to play those for everyone at some point. If that's cool. But not right now. Later. Like later, as in like a few minutes or after we replay the teasers for anyone who missed it. If people missed it. Because I still don't know if people did miss it to begin with, so yeah. So we'll just wait on that. But yeah, seriously, please, if you did miss on the teasers at the beginning of the stream, just speak about majority vote. But I do think we will replay it either way. Yeah. Also replay it in the same way that I did earlier, too. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Also, oh no. Nope, no one. Oh god, I went through a million reactions. I went through a million freaking. Why? Why did that just happen? Please don't put me through that ever again. But yeah, if people missed the two teasers at the beginning of the stream, please put it. Please just say something, and I'll replay it. But chances are we are gonna replay it anyway. Before we move on to the three songs of mine that dropped at like 1 o'clock this morning. there are videos for those. And I want to show those. So, yeah. I think we are going to run it back though. If that's alright with everybody. Me. Let me check on something. I don't have high confidence in this, but I just want to check and see if they're watching. But I don't think they are. I think they're doing what they're doing. It might just be... might just be me tonight. I mean, last year we had, we had Peveril, we had Jacob, we had, Civic, myself, and Jake, but I don't know, because I messaged our Discord server and mentioned the stream, but I didn't get an answer as to if people were coming. Why is Opera GX opening? I didn't even click on that. What? Why? I don't want Opera GX. Get out of here. This is... Eyes. Here we go. Eyes. They're dying. Alright. So really quick, for everyone who missed the teasers at the beginning of the stream, we are going to run it back. So no one will miss it. Not a soul. There we go. Alright, so there we go. So, let me go to this mainstream. That's not it. Media player. Here we go. Alright. So, for everybody who missed the teaser, the two teasers that played at the beginning of the stream, this is what everybody saw. I'm just gonna play it straight from the beginning of it. So bear with me. For everyone who hasn't seen it, this is a pretty big reveal. And I mean it. I mean, it's pretty big. So just bear with me. It does take a minute. Don't worry. But it'll play, I promise. This is worth it. This is very exciting. Once it actually gets to the point. But don't worry. There. Oh boy. Alright guys, here we go. This is it. There we go. Alright, here we go. I love this. I love that opening. Oh, and if you're still here, Unity was amazing. I'm just gonna say that right now. I love the opening to it. Very well done. Very well done. I can't disagree with it. I really can't. That was a job well done. And here we go, because there was actually two. My eye is having a mental breakdown. I think I appreciate it. You're welcome, dude. I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. So, yes. There is a One Winged Angel Unity cover coming on October 31st. As well as a reimagining of Calamity One Winged Angel. Now, I want to talk a little bit about One Winged Angel, I want to talk specifically right now about Calamity. Or at least the reimagining of it. This is like my take on Calamity. Entirely my take, minus one part. Because one of our collab members, Peveril424, still has his part in it. But the rest is entirely me. Now, I also do want to address that it is instrumental. There are no lyrics. There is nothing. It's just instrument. It's just instrumental, no lyrics. And I think it's gonna be a little bit longer, I think. It depends on how long the new sections are, but it maintains the same vibe as the original Calamity, and it's just as exciting. It's just as exciting. What I will say, though, is you should not expect this to come anytime soon, because production has not even started yet, but this is a confirmed project. This is happening. And so I figured I would make that announcement. But yes, Calamity, One Winged Angel is being reimagined by me and Peverell, because I'll credit him for his section, which was friggin' amazing. I loved that part. And yeah. Yeah. How do I say this? Calamity reimagining is kind of like a hype train. It's, I guess you could say that the reimagining is the hype train for Nova Reunion, the One Winged Angel trilogy, which consists of One Winged Angel Resurrection, One Winged Angel Mors Advenit, which means Death Comes, and One Winged Angel Forever. Those are the three One Winged Angels, so they are entirely new. Completely original. Well, still being One Winged Angel, but completely original. There are no references to any other One Winged Angels that exist, except for, well, obviously the original. But that means that there isn't going to be anything from Rebirth, there isn't going to be anything from Distant Worlds or like Kingdom Hearts or Memoria, Despair and Rebirth, blah, blah, blah. No, entirely original. That also hasn't started production, but I'm very excited about that. I'm very excited to start working on that. And I'll also address that too. Either those be instrumental, or we find a new vocalist. It is unfortunate as it is, but it is a confirmed thing that that Jacob Pierce is not coming back for any Kryptyk content here on out. I'm not going to go into depth about it. I'm just going to point out that that is something that has happened. I'm not going to explain it. I hate to leave you guys in the dark about it, but it is just something that has happened, and it is very much likely going to stay that way. But yeah. I'm not gonna like point fingers. I'm not gonna make accusations. I'm not gonna like say, oh, I did it, or oh, he did it, or blah, blah, blah. Like, it happened. It's a thing. It's a reality that we're gonna have to deal with. But, it's okay. It's okay. Because, like, how do I put this? There's a bump in the road. There's always going to be a bump in the road. It's never the journey to be like successful or just the journey of making content to begin with. It always has a bump in the road, be it big or small. And yeah, this one is a pretty big bump in the road. This is a very big bump in the road. It's going to have a really, really big impact. But it's fine. It's fine. We'll be fine. As long as you keep original content coming, I have a good feeling that we'll be able to pull through. Besides, I think that it's time for me to start, like, focusing more on my capabilities and the potential that I have, rather than, like, just doing, like, collabs left and right, doing covers of other music, like, yeah, I am still part of a few projects with other people, but in the meantime, I also want to focus mostly on the content that I'm making as well. But that doesn't mean that I'm backing down from any projects that I'm already part of with other people. I am all in on those, but I'm also all in on myself too. So there's going to be a huge, and I mean huge, eruption of original content going forward. Covers aren't going to come out as much, and collabs aren't going to come out as much. But I will say this. There are some really big projects that I am part of and that I am doing that I'm very excited to show you all. I'm very excited. I have a very good feeling about them. I've been working on some with some other people behind the scenes for a while now. And yeah, so I'm really excited to give that to all of you. Yeah, but there's going to be a lot more original content moving on from that. I'm super excited. Like, I'm really excited to start exploring my own potential and, like, my own capabilities, specifically in symphonic metal, orchestra, and just regular metal in general, too. Like, I know that symphonic metal is my main thing. I know that it's my jam, but I also really want to try, like, the separate worlds. I don't think it's a bad idea. And, you know, I feel like kind of the community that I have at the moment is, where's the music at? We gotta bring that back. Yeah. But yeah, I feel like the community that I've built is based around, like, the covers that I've done in the past, and, like, a lot of them have come in from other channels that have recommended me when I've worked with them in the past. Either that or the big collaborations, like Apocalypse and Calamity, I feel like those are some of the main reasons why I have, like, a lot of people in the community. But I really want to expand more on original content and, you know, kind of build a community that sees me for the potential and capabilities that I have in original content, not just covers and stuff. Because, you know, covers are great. Covers are cool, but why not explore what you can do, right? So, yeah. There's that. But yeah, I do apologize in advance for not... not in advance. I do apologize for not explaining the situation, but that is a choice that I'm making. Just because I don't want to... I don't want to draw any attention to the problem. So to everyone who is watching this stream, who has association with, like, Jacob, or know of Jacob's channel, please don't go and question him about it. I don't want to make it seem like there is something wrong. There is not. I don't think. No, there is nothing wrong. But I just want to make sure that, you know, no hate goes his way, you know, because me and Jacob, we're cool. We're cool. We are completely cool. But I just want to protect him from any negative, like, belief or something like that. I just want to make sure that, like, he doesn't get hate toward in going his way. You know, it's just not necessary. That's about it. But yeah. yeah. So we're gonna move on from that now, because we're getting a little, we're starting to attach ourselves to that conversation. And we're gonna move on to something cool. Like, for example, the fact that we have 3 songs out now. Oh my god. Let's go listen to those, huh? We're gonna start off with the official Kryptyk theme, Dark in Spirit. I'm excited. Let me get it. Let me pull it up. Yeah. Okay. Mainstream. Oops. I forgot to do that. Hi, Iska. Welcome. Good to see you, dude. It's been forever. Okay, chat. Everybody ready? This is the official Kryptyk theme, Dark in Spirit. Let's go. I'm gonna turn it up too. This is amazing. Actually, I'm gonna turn it up even more. Actually, no, I won't. Well, actually, yes, I will. There we go. Yeah. How about that? Is that good, chat? Can you guys hear that well? I hope so. Specifically, can you also hear me, too? Let's see. I think you guys can. You can? Okay, good. Thank you, Iska. It's getting good.
Mm-hmm.
I can see the lag. I can see it. Oh. It's so laggy. I'm head jamming. I'll let you know that I spent like 2 weeks on this because I had no idea what I was doing or what I wanted. That's embarrassing for me. I don't know. Are now starting to attempt to roll up. I don't know what they're doing. Okay, really quick, I'm gonna swap screens so I can transition to the next one. Now this one actually has a video. So we're gonna play that video on the stream. That's mine. Okay. So as I pull up the right one, ladies and gentlemen, this song is dedicated to one of our favorite VTubers out there, Tricky Wee. That's not it either. This is an Egyptian symphonic metal song that I've been working on since February. That's not it either. Where is it? Oh my god. Where did it go? Here it is. Maybe? Is this it? Okay. Yeah! Okay. Alright, chat. This is the Tricky Wee unofficial theme song. And it is called The Cursed Relic. So, everybody, please enjoy.
Hello.
banger. Tricky Nintendo Wii VTuber? No! No, Tricky Wii. Like, Tricky W-I. Not Nintendo. That would not be okay to Nintendo itself. So they don't do that. Trust me. Drums were amazing. That was a really good idea. I'm just gonna point that out. That was a really good idea. Oh god. There's a lot of you here. Hi. Hi everybody. Jeez. When did y'all get here? Playing ball music? Wait, does it really? Does it really? Okay, that's interesting. I wasn't expecting that one. Hmm. So what do they think? Oh, I actually have to upload that to YouTube. I'm gonna take care of that after we stream. I'm gonna upload that to YouTube. Oh boy. I do kind of feel like I'm starting to drag on the stream now. I am now out of ideas. Medieval ball? Oh, okay. See, that makes sense. That makes perfect sense now. What was wrong with my face? Oh my god. I gotta figure out how to turn that off. Okay. Okay, so I think it is safe to say feminine Sephiroth means, okay, listen. My Instagram post has a much more feminine Sephiroth than this. This is like not even feminine. If you look at the Instagram post, you'll think that to be more feminine. Trust me. Besides, I only have this model so I can get sponsored by Square Enix. I want them to buy me. I will be their VTuber. Like possible Square sponsorship at least. Wait, what? Yeah. You follow me, Iska. Okay. Yeah, so I think it is safe to say that Maz and Kana are not coming. Okay. I'm surprised that Maz didn't decide to stop by, at least for a second, or just like pop in and say like balls and then leave. But I'm not surprised about Kana. I'm not surprised. That's okay. So in that instance, I'm gonna leave the stream VC. There you go. Just gonna leave the stream PC because we have no reason to be there now. Let me see. Final Fantasy VII's VTuber? Yeah, seriously. I actually have a that Instagram post that has the other feminine Sephiroth. I have that model. That's like an actual 3D model. I have it. Like, I'm not even joking. I have that model. That is a model that I am considering using. Yawning. That's a model that I'm considering using for Halloween. Or for Final Fantasy VII streams. Whenever I stream Final Fantasy VII. Because I have the game. So, I can play it. So I think when I play that, I might bust out that model and use it to play that. So, yeah, there's that. Oh, boy. Well, that's about it. This summer break is going, but I have a lot of homework to do. Due to that, my screen time was reduced. Dude, honestly, I felt that. I have summer classes, so I have a ton of homework during the week. Especially in this first summer session, because I'm taking two classes. It's a lot of work, so I am heavily busy. I'm actually very lucky that I was able to have our debut today. I was very lucky. I was able to get all my work done. So. But I feel your pain, man. I feel your pain. It's a lot. But, yeah. I think that's it. We really don't have much else to do here, so. I don't want to waste anybody's time. I think in our next stream, whenever that may be, we are going to play, we're going to play some games. Not just watch videos. I think we're actually going to do stuff. We're going to play some games. It's going to be fun. I promise. I'm debating about if I should play, Smash. I could play Smash. I could play Persona 5. I could play, I just got Doom. I just got the Doom collection, the Doom Slayer collection, for my birthday today. It's got all of the Doom games except for Eternal. So I might play that. Yeah, I might play that. That, or I'll actually start Final Fantasy VII. Well, actually, no. I'll bust that out for Halloween. Yeah, I'll bust that out for Halloween. So I can bust out the Sephiroth model. Because this actually isn't the Sephiroth model. There is a much more accurate Sephiroth model. Because this model was built to, like, be the inverse, but the other model is built to be exactly Sephiroth. And that one is very good. I think it's actually better than this one. It's actually, yeah, it is. It's actually much better than this one, so. Yeah, definitely look forward to Halloween now. But yeah. So, I don't know. I guess that's really all we can do today. Oh no, it's both of them. Eh, no. Eh. There we go. I am being reminded of Geoff Bezos' Stars when Angel. I love that. I love that version so much. It is amazing. I love it. It is so good. But yeah. Yeah, I think that's it. Not your typical debut, VTuber debut, where the streams are like a solid 3 hours or 7 hours. But instead, ours is an hour and 40 minutes. Because we have nothing to do. We'll fix that in the next stream, don't worry. But thank you all so much for coming. I'm glad people decided to take time out of their day to come and see me. So, everyone, you guys are amazing, and I really hope you guys stick with me through this. This is going to be great. We're going to have a great journey, I hope. This is the last phase, boys. This is the last phase of our content creation, because when we graduate, when we do like our VTuber graduation, that's it. So, let's make it the best we can. But yeah. So everybody, thank you all for coming. And we will see everyone in our next stream, whenever that may be. But I'm sure we'll figure it out. Right? Maybe? Hopefully. But yeah. Everybody, have a great rest of your day / night, and we will see you all in our next stream. Peace out. Bye-bye.